You broke the rules. You turned Kim into your accessory. You embarrassed Howard, who, God help him, inexplicably vouched
That's
for you
life.
In Cliff Maine. You made Cliff and his partners look like schmucks.
That's what
Shall
all
I go
the
on?
People say.
How he hasn't fired you for this positively
You're
mystifies
You're riding high in April.
Perspective.
Shot down in May.
Do you want perspective?
But I
I'll
know
give you
I'm gonna
You're
change
my brother.
That
and I love you.
It's the least
when
you can
I'm
do for me now.
Top,
I'm your brother.
Back on top
Supposed to look out for each other.
I said
Why were you working against me, Chuck?
And as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks.
You're not a real lawyer.
Stomping on a dream.
University of American Samoa, for
it,
Christ's sake.
Let it
an online course. What a joke. I worked my ass off to get where I am. And you take these shortcuts and you think suddenly you're my peer. You do what I do because you're funny and you can make people laugh. I committed my life to this.
A poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out. And I know one thing. Each time I find myself flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life.
That's life.
I tell you, I can't deny it.
You need someone looking
I
out for
quitting,
you.
Baby.
Someone you can trust.
But
a man who says what he does and does
and
what he
if
says.
I didn't think it
when
was
you need
worth
someone to count on.
Gimme Jimmy.
Right on a big bird,
Jimmy McGill.
And then
a
I
lawyer
fly.
You can trust.
A puppet, a pirate,
you
a
asshole,
poet.
Jimmy! You pulled that heartstring cock on me! You
I've
piece
been
of
up
shit!
And down and over and out.
Oh, my breathing
and
is
I know one
sick.
Thing.
I don't know what to do!
Each
asshole.
Time I find
but
myself laying flat on my
what
face,
took her so long?
I just pick myself up and get back in
but
the race.
You destroyed our
That's
family?
Life. That's life! And I can't deny it. Many times I thought of cutting out, but my heart won't buy it. But if there's nothing shaking come this here July, I'm gonna roll myself up in a big ball and die.
Saul Goodman.
Yeah, it's like Saul Good, man.
That guy has a lot of energy.
Yeah. It's just a name.
The inspector says it was over fast. Smoke inhalation, so he didn't
Let's
suffer.
Let's take it nice and easy.
Yeah, they're gonna say that.
It's gonna be so easy for us to fall in love. Hey, baby, what's your hurry? Relax and don't
DBA,
you worry.
Because I'm not going to be practicing under the name
We're
McGill.
We're going to fall
in love.
Shouldn't
be a problem. Just
love.
Down the hall, we have all of them.
Great.
Wait, Jimmy, what?
It's all good, man. And I'm available 24 hours a day.
Can I get one of those?
Oh, yeah.
Let's make all
Think
the
of all the good that you'll do.
Along
Bruno,
the
good talking to you. I got to jump. It's all Goodman, speedy justice for you.
The problem now, of course, is to simply hold your horses. To rush would be
a legal problem. All right, fantastic. Just for a minute there, I thought
nice
I was going to be swallowing condoms
it
filled with heroin.
No, maybe later.
Are you talking to my client without his lawyer present?
Anyone?
Saul Goodman. I'm Mr. Molina's attorney, and you're in violation of his constitutional rights.
But let's make it's all good, man.
You twerps even know who I am? I am Saul Goodman.
Well, tell me about Saul Goodman.
The
well,
problem
you,
now,
there you go.
Of course,
use
is
that. Saul Goodman is he's the last line of defense for the little guy. Are you getting sold down the river? He's a life raft. Are you getting stepped on? He's a sharp stick. You got Goliath on your back. Saul's the guy with the slingshot. He's a writer of wrongs. He's a friend to the friendless. That's Saul Goodman.
Walk away. That's right, Howard. You know why I didn't take the job? Because it's too small. I don't care about it. It's nothing to me. It's a bacterium. I travel in worlds you can't even imagine. You can't conceive of what I'm capable of. I'm so far beyond you. I'm like a god in human clothing. Lightning bolts shoot from my fingertips.
Son, I promise you this. I will give you best criminal defense that money can buy.
Oh, look at you. Should I call the FBI and tell them I found D.B. Cooper? Come on. Please. Hello.
Over and over,
it's all good.
I keep going.
Please,
over
the world. Better call Saul.
Once when you walk beside.
You're the lawyer guy.
Yeah. Better call Saul.
I'm not your lawyer anymore. I'm nobody's lawyer. The fun's over.
But
look at how I missed your low profile. Just another douchebag with a job and three pairs of dockers. I'm lucky. A month from now, best case scenario, I'm managing a Cinnabon.
And every bright neon sign turned into stars. And the sun and the moon seemed to be ours.
My parents are dead.
Each road that we took turned into
no
gold.
Kids, no friends.
But the dream
if
was too much for you
no
to
care.
Hold. Now over and over I keep going over the
I was leaving my office. I was attacked. Two men threw a sack over my head. They hogtied me, and they drove me out into the desert. And when I pulled the hood off, I was kneeling in front of an open grave with a gun pointed at my head. That was my introduction to Walter White.
But the dream was too much for you to hold.
I was indispensable. I kept Walter White out of jail. I laundered his money, I lied for him, I conspired with him, and I made millions. If he hadn't walked into my office that day, Walter White would be dead or behind bars within a month. And Agent Schrader, and Agent Gomez, and a whole lot of other people would still be alive. The fact is, Walter White couldn't have done it without me.
Better call Saul. Right? Better.
Saul.
Better.
Better!